Hi, in today's lab, we'll be doing optics. That's mean we get to play with lenses. Lenses are transparent material. So the lens here is specially shaped so that it's curved on both sides. This shape allows us to bend light, which lets it put image in focus and out of focus. So you can see these in glasses, telescope, and microscope and CD player and cameras and all sorts of other things. So here's a setup for our lab this time. And we have some lenses, we have a light source, and these are all mounted especially on stands such that they fit right onto the meter stick. This allows us, as we move the lens back and forth, we can get the distance right off of the scale really accurately and really carefully. So the first thing we'll do in this lab is to characterize the lens itself. Usually we would characterize the lens by its focal length. The focal length meaning the distance between this and the screen as we focus on something really far away. You can notice a projected image on the screen here, which will come in the focus and out of focus as I move the lens closer and further away from the screen. And you might notice there will be a range of distance at which the focus is fairly good. So once you're happy with this, we can read off the scale here, and that will tell you the focal length of the lens. Knowing the focal length of this lens and another lens, we can combine them to make a very effective but simple telescope. You can refer to your handout for more details.